Yeah, so this message was endorsed by Hunter Jacks.
This is a real thing.
It's a nasty one. I got this feeling on the summer day when you were gone. I crashed my car into the bridge. I watched, I let it burn. So right now we're heading to the deck. We all have high hopes for the fun level of this here expedition. We're all hoping Stephen Ware doesn't get a little antsy and eat all the food in the first night.
Is that likely to happen?
No, Stephen Ware. Yes, I think so.
What about you, Yon? What are your thoughts on food stashing?
Well, only about a kilo of lollies in the bottom of my pack. So if worst comes to worst,
we'll just eat Jake. I love it!
He's put 2 kilos of ketchup.
I saw that.
I saw a bag of cashews about this big, next to a bag of cashews about this big, and then just shoved them in.
They got shoved in again. Well, you don't have to have any of my nuts then. I'll eat them all myself, you selfish prick. I was going to share them, but not anymore.
I didn't say it's bad.
That's okay, you may have some of my nuts.
Some yelling profanity in the middle of the airport.
Bring the action. When you have this in the club, you're gonna turn the shit up. You're gonna turn the shit up. You're gonna turn the shit up. When we up in the club.
Snow.
Holy
crap.
Snow.
Look at this guy. He's definitely not
camping. How to catch a kangaroo. First, you have to find one in the bush. Here's one here now. And you get your shopping bag and you put it over the kangaroo and it will fall in like that, and then you have a kangaroo.
You remember this?
It's ready from here.
Okay. Follow me. Here we go. Stephen Ware.
Coming out.
Freezing cold. Oh, it's a blizzard out there.
Alright, let's go.
Where are we going?
Stone.
It's so cold! It's so cold!
Oh my goodness.
This is what we've been hiking in. And it's not fun. This is where we've got to go. Who even knows where we're going right now? Alright, go. Let's go back in the hut! In the emergency hut! Oh, it's so good. Oh, how was that?
That was mint.
I regret touching
I
made a snowball
trying to hurl
at you and ran away. I know, I know. I saw it conspicuously hitting very close to me. So, white angle, let's have a look at where we are.
This sucks.
This sucks.
This is great.
No, it's great.
Check out Div's ingenuity.
Show us what you're making, Div.
Chin traps. Looks sick.
Cheese and wrap.
Main ingredients, wrap and cheese.
Soon after leaving the emergency hut, the nomad, Liam, joined our group, as is evident here.
Right, anyone out here? Naked?
Oh yeah. Oop. Where are we going?
Right now, we're going to fill up this at the water tank. It's blizzarding outside currently, but...
Stay here.
I did not see that coming.
Ow! My hands!
Oh, wow, that's great. As if we're walking in this today. You're used to having the hiking boots on.
Oh no, he's genuinely hurt.
He's still slipping. He's got no.
Let's go. Ow! Oh, hands are going well. Shredding my hands.
How do you feel?
You know, it's all part of collecting the water. Like, man. I not only ran out into the blizzard, but I fell over.
What must go up, then must come down. We're fooling around on the outside. Too many hearts that just won't mend. No, they belong somewhere. But I know.
See, I don't feel like I've got really got sufficient protection.
You are waiting for me on the outside, but I know that you.
Toilet? Yep. That's what we wipe ourselves with.
As you can see, we are in the snow and we're about to go in that massive lake over there, if you can see. And yeah, we're pretty smart. You only live once.
YOLO!
Get in there! Last one in, losers!
I can't feel my
feet.
Yeah, it's on! What, 1 degree water, Yodin's the last one.
They're crushed!
Under!
Do not put your head under!
Fire!
Get this.
It's in my bag!
Oh, it's back! Soapy time.
Throw it!
My cat's so sorry!
Ow! Just have the plan! Yes. Oi, jump in the... To the ice, soap!
Done, mate!
Quick,
just work!
It's gone! My chafing's burning. It's raining!
Jake!
Okay,
hey, sexy lady.
Oh, my God, it's actually pretty nice. It's got.
Hand fits in mine like it's made just for me. But bear this in mind, it was meant to be. And I'm joining up the dots with the freckles on your cheeks. And it all makes sense to me. I know you've never loved the crinkles by your eyes when you smile. You've never loved your stomach or your thighs, the dimples in your back at the bottom of your spine. But I'll love them endlessly. I won't let these little things slip out of my mouth. But if I do, it's you. Oh, it's you. They add up to I'm in love with you. And all these little things.
Get out of my head.
Appear to be of the human family. Carnivorous in nature, friendly in society, but often determined to reach one singular destination. Today we have found a pack of human hybrids. This appears to be a bottom, possibly belonging to one of the female. But the only way to truly tell female from male is to look deep into their prerogative. We don't have access to that, so we're just going to guess. The mating call of humans is often hard to understand. Usually, it starts with several loud coos. And,
possibly being the fact.
If this call is to be to be answered, there's often several coos back in a slightly lower pitch.
You and I go hard at each other like we're going to war. You and I go rough, we
Not me. Yeah. One down. This sucks. Come on, I got the other one off. You're coming off. I never struggled so much for a yeah! Kent 1, Pants 0. What happened is there?
Woo! No,
I need it.
Okay. You're a bit long, actually.
No, more towards Matt.
More that Matt. Way?
Yep,
that's
it.
I have a walk.
That's right.
I'll try and be stiff.
Okay, ready?
Yep. Stiff. 3, 2, 1. Oh, it's you.
He's got it.
No, because it...
Come on.
You got this. You got this. You got spotters. We're not taking much. I must admit, I'm taking more weight than you.
Because it's uneven weight.
Yeah. Yeah.
Once upon a time, a few mistakes ago, I was in your sights. You got me alone. You found me. You found me. You found me. I guess you didn't care, and I guess I liked that. And when I fell hard, you took a step back. Without me. Without me. Without me. And he's long gone when he's next to me. And I realize the blame is on me. Cause I knew you were trouble when you walked in. So shame on me now. Blew me to places I've never been. Till you put me down. Oh, I knew you were trouble when you walked in. So shame on me now. Blew me to places I've never been. Now I'm lying on the cold hard ground. Oh, oh, trouble, trouble, trouble. Oh, oh, trouble, trouble, trouble. No apologies, he'll never see you cry. Pretends he doesn't know that he's the reason why. You're drowning, you're drowning, you're drowning. Now I heard you moved on from whispers on the street. A new notch in your belt is all I'll ever be. And now I see, now I see, now I see.
Wanna take you anywhere that you like. We could go out any day, any night. Baby, I'll take you there, baby, I'll take you there, yeah. Oh, tell me, tell me, tell me how to turn your love on. You can get anything that you want. Baby, just shout it out, baby, just shout it out, yeah. And if you want me to, let's make a move.
So what we have here,
if you follow me quietly, Crikey, there's some poo here, just watch out.
What we have here is a snake. Now, as to what type of snake it is, we're not sure, but it's poisonous, most definitely. Probably about a meter to a meter and a half long. If I could just...
Did you get it?
We got it. Alright, if you follow me real closely, we've just seen a really rare endangered species. If we get footage of it, we could be liable for $500,000.
mistake.
Yes, Liam.
If you won the lotto, would you go to South America or Antarctica?
One per person?
Not a chance.
It's spraying!
Dang it, oi, we can make it to this rock, should we?
Jump!
Let's do it.
Wait. Oh, this is even scarier.
I could get to that lock, however.
Come on! It's one person max load! Which means we can all come on!
Alright, we just come down here to the lakeside for our bi-quarter hourly checking of the moose. Just go ahead and get that out. Yeah, it's good to do it slowly because it's good for the moose. Oh yeah, it's just, oh yeah. That's good moose. But a little bit longer in the fridge, I think. Just somehow. We'll send it on its way. Alright. So we've let the moose, or the potential moose, soak in the fridge for an hour? An hour and a half?
Yeah.
So we'll go in an hour. So I'm just gonna go in and see if I can.
Seems the tide's coming in.
Pull here. It in there. Oh, just gonna. Oh, there we go. Bring it up here to the rock.
Still attached.
Still attached. Still attached. Trusty, isn't it? There we go. Oh. Oh. It's a little bit less set than I would have liked. Outside's actually set pretty good.
It's not bad though.
Probably could. Oh, actually.
That's pretty good, dude. Look, it's leaving little lumps. Let's see if we can just get that.
Yeah, hang on. I reckon like another half an hour would be prime time.
No, we need to eat it now.
Huh?
We need to eat it now.
That's true, but.
Look at the stars. And then look at that tree. Okay, now look back. Yeah. So, time to eat it.
God. Everyone's happy, we're away.
Oh, you see it?
Suffering cats.
Oh.
Hey, what's that?
What's that?
No. Oh. Oh.
That sucks.
That does suck.
Oh. Davina Pereira. No. Not ideal.
No, 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 no,
no. Oh.
So lucky. Oh, Davina, how am I more lucky for you?
Yeah.
Oh.
Alright.
Is that your top flight memory?
Yeah. Is it still flying?
No, that's, you'd still be able to get it.
Go upside down!
We got moose, guys.
That's it.
We got
moose. I am so glad we had it last night. That sucks.
What? It's so cold.
Last night.
How did it not harden?
I'm so happy. You were so set on it last night, how good this was gonna be.
Hey, man. If that lake remained calm, I reckon it would have been set. Punk!
Oh! Enjoy your moose, please! Oh, this is the one!
Yeah, we did it!
We did. A few minor scars, but we are alive nonetheless.
And we are first.
Yes, we won the race.
We've won the race.
What's the prize? That's the question.
Oh, a hot spa.
No, this sucks. This is not a hot spa. We're sitting on a random table. Next to a freezing river. This is not a win.
This is such a loss. But that's so okay. Sore. We've done it. Officially conquered the Overland Track.
May it be an evening star shines down upon you. May it be when darkness falls, your heart will be.